These two people have spent their entire lives fighting what feel like impossible battles. How did they do it? What if we could love the planet the way that they love each other? Would we change?